It was a reunion 8 months in the making. Just 2 weeks ago, Fiti Aina finally returned to his home in American Samoa after being separated from his wife, Danielle, and 6 kids.
It was a very excited moment to see mom, even the kids, the looks on their faces were priceless.
It was a sacrifice that I had to make.
In July, Aina made the difficult decision to leave the island to get emergency gallbladder surgery in Hawaii. Last November, when we first interviewed him, Aina was waiting for word on when he could return home. He is one of at least 1,800 residents of the U.S. territory who has registered to get on a repatriation flight. On February 1st, the first repatriation flight arrived in American Samoa with 159 residents. That didn't include Fiti Aina. But in March, Aina was one of the 188 residents on the second flight.
It's a pleasure to have all of you with us today.
Aina had a 10-day quarantine in Honolulu and took multiple COVID tests before his flight. And then he had another 12 days of quarantine when he landed in American Samoa before he could be reunited with his family.
When we were in quarantine in Hawaii, I got nothing on my mind. The only thing that was on my mind is my wife and my kids. Thank God I'm home to see my kids again and my wife.
And when he was finally reunited with his youngest daughter, Elizabeth, who turned a year old just last year, Aina wondered if she would still recognize him.
She was looking at me like, who's this? I'm like, no, please don't go away from me now. I mean, I had to hold you. It's been a long time. Like, I left the island I was carrying you, but now I came back. Now you're walking and running.
Jola, say hi.
Hi.
Aina says that 3-year-old Jola keeps asking him the same question.
Daddy, are you going to go again? I was like, no, I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to stay here. Oh, man, it feels good to be home, you know.